Hi, I'm Brian with Truth and Privacy Talks. Today I want to step back from the technical details to discuss Verus's vision. The Verus community believes it is feasible to support businesses with systems that respect privacy, give you control over your data, and provide you the anonymous authority of a voter or member of a community and affect change. Everything the community does supports these core beliefs. In Latin, Verus consensus non emittor means true consensus cannot be bought. True consensus is Verus's audacious goal. Like most cryptocurrencies, Verus is decentralized, secure, private, and usable for payments. The Verus Project's foundational objectives were first to increase security, privacy, and fairness. Let's discuss each one of those. Number one, security. Most cryptocurrencies use only proof-of-work verification, and they could be compromised if a hacker acquires over half of the coin's mining power. Verus's blockchain uses both proof-of-work and proof-of-stake. By adding proof-of-stake, a hacker needs over half of the mining power and over half of the coins. Number two, privacy is increased using zero-knowledge cryptographic proof, also called ZK-SNARK for zero-knowledge succinct non-interactive argument of knowledge. ZK-SNARK's a lot easier to say. This is a validation system that allows proving that you have or know something without revealing any of the details of what it is. Number three, fairness. Verus is more fair than other cryptocurrencies because it was launched without coins prior to mining. The developers mined and staked along with everyone else, but donated their rewards to a community foundation. Verus was launched without an ICO and has had no developer fees. Unlike Bitcoin, which requires buying an expensive dedicated computer that consumes thousands of watts, you can mine Verus on any modern computer to easily make money when you don't need all of your computer's power. Verus continues the objective of fairness with very low transaction fees and an in-wallet exchange fee of only 0.025%. Verus's in-wallet cryptocurrency exchanges will be more fair by using the coin's blockchains themselves for price discovery instead of querying exchanges. On top of the common foundation of being decentralized, secure, and private, Verus has been building the capability for anyone to quickly create their own massively scalable and secure cryptocurrencies. Public Blockchains as a Service, or PBAAS, PBAS, will facilitate assembly and deployment of pre-proven modules of code to create cryptocurrencies for new financial or other business processes. These new solutions built on the Verus blockchain will run in parallel. This is a substantial improvement over current decentralized financial platforms, which run single-threaded and therefore are becoming slower, more expensive, and hackable. As these PBAS blockchains become commonly deployed, we have the potential to revise the fabric of society by eliminating fraud and theft. But that's only the tip of the Verusberg. For example, you have to use long, cumbersome cryptocurrency addresses to send coins and tokens. Do you remember when you had to type internet protocol numerical addresses to access worldwide websites? Paul Makapetris invented the domain name system, and once it was widely deployed, we forgot all about those pesky IP numbers, which became complex with IP version 6. Similarly, Verus deployed blockchain IDs, and once you have one, let's say new ID, at, then people can send various coins to your wallet using new ID at without worrying about those long addresses. You can even sell blockchain IDs on your ID to create a hierarchical payments system for your business or consortium of businesses. In your Verus wallet, you'll be able to exchange coins inexpensively and get a more fair price. Verus reads the coin's blockchains for the actual price instead of checking exchanges and calculating a somewhat arbitrary average. Verus's mobile wallet will also allow sending one coin and receiving another coin of your preference. Many of us see Verus as a major positive disruption to the cryptocurrency sector. For example, when you create your cryptocurrencies on the Verus blockchain, you can make it be partially or fully backed by other coins. In September of 2019, the Federal Reserve Bank had to inject $250 billion to keep the overnight banking market, or repo market, liquid. Half a year later, governors bypassed their legislatures and used a planned panic to shutter the economy, thereby dropping the velocity of money to almost zero. Even so, they had to create 25% more dollars than existed in 2019, just to keep the wheels on the bus going round and round. Think about that. 21% of all the dollars in the world today were created last year alone. You think we got a problem? How long until we have hyperinflation like the Weimar Republic or Venezuela? Suppose you want to create a coin that will hold its value instead of putting you in the back seat with Jerome Powell as Thelma and Louise speed off the cliff into the canyon. Your new ID coin could be backed by stable coins of gold, silver, platinum, and palladium to protect their value. Because gold and silver prices have been manipulated to not reveal the true inflation, you may want to add upside potential with Bitcoin and Verus. Now, new ID coin is backed equally by those six cryptocurrencies. Do you wonder what can these custom cryptocurrencies accomplish? Well, this is like the folks asked in the early 90s, what will websites be able to do? Verus's future is that bright. We call it the Internet of Blockchains. Here are a few examples of what can be done. How about a trustless, decentralized, secure voting system that doesn't rely on people to count and validate votes? Hey, if you're going to dream. And ticketing systems, crowdsourcing, celebrity tokens, payments or rewards, passport processing, and property deeds, just to quickly name a few. Would you like to learn more and start accumulating Verus coins? On YouTube, you can visit VerusCoin Community Channel to see these videos in the Truth and Privacy Talks playlist and many other informative videos. Verus coins can be bought on the following exchanges, and I'll put the links below. Whitebit.com, Stex.com, safe.trade, atomicdex.io, gravyx.net, and recently bithumb.pro. Go to Verus.io, download your wallet, and start staking today. Thank you for dropping by. Take care.